Good day. I am Artan Ian, the lead scientist at Crop Sirius. And these are takeaways from the lesson. Plants do not grow only from seeds. There is another way. It is through asexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction produces individuals that are genetically identical to the parent plant. It has two methods. One is natural vegetative reproduction, and the other is artificial vegetative reproduction. Natural vegetative reproduction is any form of asexual reproduction occurring in plants in which a new plant grows and develops naturally without human intervention. New plants may